Here's a nice re-chrome 65 Cutlass tail panel. Do you need one of these?